Hey guys, okay, so I had a major issue with my phone. I still kind of have a major issue with my phone, to be honest. It's apparently these new phones, they do not give you the option to have your memory transferred strictly to an SD card, which never in my life, and I've had the same company for 7 years, have had such a problem. So frankly, I didn't even ask, to be honest with you, but why would I if all of a sudden this is something new apparently they're doing with the phones? So I haven't been able to put out videos for, you know, a good couple weeks because I've been having this problem. I still can't receive text messages, and so I don't know. I'm going to look into another phone company and kind of see what I can do. It's unfortunate because I really like my phone company. However, again, I just bought this phone, and of course, I spent $90 on the phone and threw my box and my receipt out because it was working just fine until I went and changed my SD card because it was full. So now I can't even download any of my apps that were put onto my other SD card because there's no internal storage and doesn't give me the option to go right into my SD card. And the apps that are on my phone and my internal storage, if you're asking why don't just transfer those to my SD card, and I would. However, the problem with that is most of these apps don't have that option to be transferred to my SD card. So I will get back to my regularly scheduled videos now that I'm able to do this, and my videos and my pictures are going straight to my SD card, which is awesome. So, you know, I'll keep you updated, and as always, if nobody tells you they love you today, I love you. Keep your head up. You're all in my prayers. Think positive, and positive will come back. Bye, guys.